I was fascinated with these animations where you glide these transparent sheets of vertical or horizontal lines on some imperceptible grids on paper, and some animations comes to life. I never knew this process back then, but then when I learned the process, I didn't take it as a priority to showcase it in my channel. But enough of delay. This year, I thought of sharing the process with you all. And here comes the tutorial. A light one to start the new year. Hi guys, this is Tridip and you are watching a brand new episode of Learn with Tridip. In this video, we will learn how easily we can create barrier grid animation in PowerPoint. Yes, our friendly neighborhoods, PowerPoint. But before we deep dive, a gentle request to like, share and comment on the video. And if you're new to this channel, can you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you can get all our upcoming notifications. So without much ado, let's get started. So the first thing that we need to do now, once we are ready to do our barrier grid animation. For barrier grid animation, the first thing that we require is a GIF animation or GIF animation that we say in India, but in the rest of the world, we call it GIF animation. So the first thing that is required is an animation, a very simple animation which is required, where by the rule, it looks fantastic if it is only one object which is getting animated. Multiple animation, I have checked that it does not give that level of clarity inside the barrier grid animation. So it should be one object that is moving, and preferably it should be GIF animation and it should be on a white background. We have checked with transparent PNG or transparent GIF animation, it doesn't work that well. Okay, so that's the reason I will request you to create or take any GIF animation with a white background from the internet. You can search in Google. Let us first share my screen over here. So as you see, I have just typed in running character animated GIF on white background. Okay, and Google has actually given me plethora of animations that I can use in this particular video. But for our own sake, as I told, I need an animation which has a white background, okay, and not a transparent one, because I've seen that when we actually do the processing, the transparency turns into black and which becomes a very patchy animation to start with. So I will just right click over here and save this image as a GIF animation in, say, I will say man running, okay, 002. I already have a running man, so I'm just typing it as man running 002. Okay, save. Now, this animation needs to go through a proper process to then be able to be created as a barrier grid animation. So the first process is, I want this animation as frame by frame, as separate frames and not one complete GIF. You can go to this particular website called easygif.com, EZGIF.com, which actually, and then you can go and click on this split. When I click on split, it will ask for the source animation, which is your this animation, okay, with white background, and I say open, and it asks me to upload that particular animation. So you see the animation is working perfectly over here. Scroll down a bit and say split it to frames. This is the starting point of this animation. Otherwise, the software that we will be using, it will not be able to turn this thing into barrier grid. I click on the split to frames. As I click on split to frames, you see that it breaks this animation into 6 individual frames. Perfect. I will now just go and download the frames as zip file. And I will keep it in the same folder where I am storing all the others. I will just, for the sake of understanding, I will just rename it as running man 002 so that it will be easier for me to access it later on. And I save it. Now I go to show in folder and see my GIF has already been compressed as a zip file. I right click and I say extract all. And I extract it in a separate running man folder. Lovely. So these frames are ready. Now we have to install one small software by the name of AnimBar. Okay, you can directly go and download it from this website called animbar.mmin.org. So you click on this, and there are, if you are in a Windows system or you are in the iOS, you can have your individual software downloaded. I have already downloaded that exe file and I can straight away run it from my desktop. So once the AnimBar is on, so it's very small, it's version 1.2 only, you can understand. It's a very small software. So you just click on file, open the images, sequence of images that is required to do the animation. And you click on this running man 002 folder, which I have already created beforehand, and shift click on the first frame and the last frame and open. So all the images are now over here. One point you have to create now, you have to now go to edit and compute animation. Okay, once you create the compute animation, it will create this particular animation as a barrier grid. And the strips that I require for my animation, I by default is always 3. I will go to 1 strip. Okay, so it is just that thin I want. And okay. Once it is done, it is created as a base image. See, the entire image has been created as a barrier grid. So first thing I have to now do, file and save the base image. I save the base image, running man base image. Okay. And stay safe. The another thing now you have to do is the top layer of this mask, which is called as bar mask. So it is the bar mask that I will be creating. Bar mask. Okay. And I click on save. Okay. So now both these things are done. I will open our friendly Neighborhoods PowerPoint. So once this PowerPoint is on, I can now insert this picture from here, this device, and I have to search now. Okay, running man, and I will just select this insert over here, lovely, and then I insert picture, another picture, this device, and take the mask from here. Okay, and for the time being, I will just delete all the design ideas. I will move this particular mask over here. If you see, if the mask at top, you cannot see anything. A small thing that we need to do over here, which we will do. Zoom this thing, go to colors over here, and from the colors, we go to set transparent color. And if you see this eyedropper has come, I will click on this white area over here. Oops. I will take this color, set transparent color, and click this white area. It's done. Okay. So how to test whether it is done or not? You just need to check. Okay, wow, the animation is also ready. Now, if I drag this thing from here to here very slowly, see what happens. Wow, this man is running. This is exactly what barrier grid animation done. If you remember, long after barrier grid animation was done, there are another thing called lenticular animation that came into being, and after which this barrier grid animations slowly lost the steam and lenticular animation very quickly took its place. But over here, we will slowly do this animation and see how it looks. For that, to do an automated animation, we have to just go to our animation section, go down and say line motion path line animation. Okay. And drag this red point from here to the other side. Okay. Lovely. Okay. Another thing you need to do, if you now try to run this animation, you'll see it is extremely fast animation. You won't be able to see what exactly is happening. So click on this and go to the duration. And I have seen 24 frames per second is quite good. 24, if you put it over there, and small two other things that you have to do, you have to just click on your animation pane and you need to just right click over here. Start with previous, again, right click, go to effect options and smooth start, put it zero, smooth end, put it zero. And if you want, you can also click on the auto reverse, but for the time being, I'm not clicking on auto reverse, I will press okay. Now see, brilliant. The person started animating place and none other than our friendly neighborhoods pop on. Isn't this amazing? So you can take any dinosaur walk, you can go for any baby crawling, you can go for any rabbit running, Pikachu running, and all these things, and go by this process, you will be able to create this wonderful barrier grid animation. Okay? So let's see the full screen view, and wow, this has already started animating in a wonderful way. Extremely easy, isn't it? Now you can create your own masterpieces using this small, simple process. Even you can print this particular image, as well as you can create these grid lines on a transparent, you can print this on transparent printing sheets, and you can then drag this thing over the printed sheet of paper, and you can see that animation is happening in the physical world. That's all, folks. It's your time now to create your barrier grid animations. I would love to see your animations. Till we meet again with a brand new tutorial, goodbye and God bless.